Welcome back. We defeated that douchey emo kid in the ballet outfit. Did you see the diamonds he had cut out of his
Yes,
leggings
I did.
in
And
the
his
front?
chest.
They're pretty
Oh,
nice.
what a oh, god damn
I
it,
really
man.
wanted to kill him.
Oh, what if you ever saw a cosplayer
Especially if it was a really good cosplayer, because you'd have to kind of respect them,
Yeah.
but you'd hate them at the same
Oh, I'd
time.
want to. Oh, God, I'd have to hold my tongue. Everybody would hate him. All right.
What do we got here?
Here we go.
Is Zelda gonna give Link some sex chase?
Well, somebody in the chats just said that he just said she left.
Yeah,
He
he did
sensed
say
her
that.
leave. So, that sucks.
He can't smell her anymore.
You know, Zelda should have, wait up a bit.
Yeah.
Yeah, well.
Like, she's not like captured, is she? She's not like being
Maybe it wasn't her
taken.
fault.
Who knows?
I don't know. If she just waited a second, and how did she get through the dungeon?
It's
Yeah.
pretty.
Yeah, it is kinda. Free Zelda sex jays. Birds of paradise. Oh. Dust off
Ooh,
my.
what's that
What?
guy?
I didn't watch. What?
Go across.
Okay. Ooh. What do you do with these things?
Ooh.
Fuck. Oh, sweet. What does it do? I'll look at it
Nothing.
later. Ah, fuck. I'll look at it now. Pick up?
Smash it.
Ooh.
Smash it against the tree.
I'll throw it against the pavement. Oops.
Big.
Ha-ha! Deku
Deku
seeds.
nuts.
Deku
Deku.
Alright. Headed over here.
Probably
Whatever.
use more of those.
I totally ruined this beautiful scene.
You did. I'm not gonna lie.
I remember this. Missed. Oh, I can Z target. I'm not gonna kill the birdies. Talk about a purdy pooper. Why do you have that grin on your face? Link, these
Magic.
are like dire times right now. Zelda's been taken away.
You'd grin too.
Master, I have a message written in the language of the gods of old. Allow me to translate for you. From the edge of time, I guide you, the one chosen to carry out the goddesses. Mission. The spirit maiden who descended from the clouds must travel to sacred places to purify her body. Ooh! Zelda was out here purifying her body in these waters.
I like how you play with the timing. It's like you're jazz musician.
Jazz ain't got no rules. You gotta follow your heart. You gotta feel what's in your soul. You stand. No, lounge singers, more like me. I'd be a lounge singer before I was a jazz musician. Hey, what's up? Great crowd tonight. You stand in one of the places. Hey, Skyview Spring. The other is known as the Ho-Ho Earth Spring.
I'm gonna take the blame for that one.
As you should.
The second spring is hidden away deep within the scrolls. Earth of Elden. Two springs. This is one of them. I'm not doing it now, you just think I am.
But you're
the spirit
funny.
Maiden, ever mindful of the task entrusted to
Uh-oh.
Her. Alright. Paraphrase. Zelda's bathing in this spring and one other one, and she's traveling to the other one now. Before she's able to do her goddess duties, she's got to bathe in both springs.
Oh. All right.
So the other one is in Elden.
Got another piece of your rock.
What is Elden, guys? Is that the volcano area? I know. Sorry, I know some things about the game because of various
spoiler.
Trailers and. And then I had to read the Nintendo thing to tell me how to not lock up the game.
Yeah.
Elden Volcano? Okay.
Brazil, Master, would you sing at my wedding?
As I just translated, Becky, I loved your YouTube video. It would appear that Zelda purified herself in these waters of the spring. I calculate a 95% chance that she is already set out for Elden, where other great springs exist.
Did you say 95%?
She did. It's close, 97.
Yeah. All right. My analysis suggests you should take the tablet to Skyloft. Doing so will likely open a column of light on the surface. It's another one of those, because we got another tablet to shove into the thingy.
Yeah.
The bird statue.
Technical term, of course.
Yeah, yeah, you shove it into the thingy. The bird statue takes us back up. They save for us and they take us back up.
Right.
I think you, oh, it took you out of there?
Oh, God.
Can you go back? Oh.
Fucker.
Quee, quee, you fuck.
Hey,
it's me, Quee. Did you find the girl?
Wait.
What do you mean, who am I? Don't you forget your old buddy, Matchy? Now I'm sad, Koo Quee. You creep?
He's glad I found his brothers. With any luck, hopefully you'll find the girl who's been searching for the real
Koro Koro.
Take care, okay?
Fuck.
Fucker.
Can you go back in that place?
What do you want to for?
Someone in the chat said there was something behind the...
We have some time. Behind the what?
Whatever the thing you shot at was.
Oh, fuck. It would take me a while to get to there.
No. Like, in the water around behind it.
Yeah, but how do I get there?
Oh! You're all the way back here?
Yeah, fuck that.
Why did it warp you all the way here?
What is it, guys? Is it amazing? I don't care. I'm not going all the way back through. Yeah, it automatically warped me out, so...
It can't be that important.
Yeah, it can't be. What's this? Seeing this?
Yeah.
He who descended from above, look to the star, the bird rising heavenward gazes upon the aim you shot. Oh, it's telling me how to shoot in, get in the place. Yeah, that's not really that much help. I feel like anybody who couldn't figure out that you have to shoot the thing above
isn't
the door
gonna get the riddle.
Isn't going to understand that riddle either.
It's apparently a cube.
Oh, goddess man. Cube. One of those cubes that like gives a treasure chest up above. Those goddess cubes? Is it amazing?
Heck.
I don't want it back. Nah, fuck
You'll
it.
Have to come back later anyhow, Snark.
Oh, okay, good, thanks. Yeah, I'm not doing things like that on this show.
Uh-oh.
Even if it's a heart piece, I don't really care.
What the fuck are you gonna do here?
I'm supposed to go to a bird statue. There we go. Bam.
Bam.
To the sky.
Zoo, yes. zoo.
The chests are really worth it. You'll have to come back later, though. So.
Yeah.
It's a tape of Zelda taking a bath.
I know it's going to break your guys' heart, but I really don't care about extra things, even heart pieces. Master Hank, when you hit the goddess cube with Skyward Strike earlier, I was able to detect the resulting energy above the clouds. Treasure chest. Merch, you get to go to this. Is that a beacon? I advise you investigate the area around that location.
Hey!
What?
Go right. Oh, go. There's a hole in that one too. See, there's a hole in that rock.
I'm just gonna. I'm gonna start this off by going and putting the tablet in right away. Remember the thingy?
Yeah. Your
up
rock.
Up at the goddess statue.
Rock piece.
Hey, what are you doing, bird? Need more.
Ooh, there's a bird bath there.
Bird bang!
That stuck with me.
Yeah.
Kind of like Desert Skag.
Desert.
How do I get off this thing?
I don't know. Do you have to
How do I get off of them? Do I just fly into the ground?
Square?
What? Where?
Square?
Square? There is no square in the Wii.
Oh, yeah.
What are they saying?
Dive?
Dive?
I don't know.
Down.
Down arrow, D-pad. Yeah.
Fuck! Oh, you have to skydive off your bird to get off of them?
Really?
Maybe they don't Square. Like
Square. Down on the D-pad. Oh, fuck. There you go. Sweet. Thanks.
Perfect.
I didn't even press anything and it saves me.
Guy left.
Tablet get.
Nice.
Yes.
One more piece?
Two.
Two more pieces?
Methinks two.
Even though that doesn't make any sense. Whatever.
What a bitch.
Pew! It's opening another spot in the clouds.
A cloud hole.
Upgrade your stuff.
Yeah, you got lots of stuff now.
We should upgrade our stuff.
Master, I've confirmed the location of the second opening in the cloud barrier. It's located in the northeast. Access the area on the surface. I suggest you fly as soon as you complete the necessary preparations. All right, I guess our next segment is going to be dedicated to running around,
getting all of this stuff.
Skyloft and getting all, see what's up, what's new in Skyloft. We can probably afford some more things now, that's for sure. Back after this with more Video Games Awesome.